Either agile or strong to get your share. But after a few weeks, the marullas get overripe and they start dropping from the trees. Then all the animals wade in and gorge themselves on the rotting fruit. It starts fermenting in their tummies and turns into a very potent brew. So on the way home, things start happening to them. When night falls, there's peace again. A very blissful peace.
Thank you.